All right, everyone. This is a new game plus of God of War Ragnarok. Again, Kratos being my favorite character of like all time. Gotta do this right. I'll also try not to use like the drop near spear or any of that kind of stuff early on until it's actually unlocked, just so it's more similar to like an actual playthrough. Now, it's also been a minute, so I kind of also forgot like how a lot of things actually work.
Hungry? What's next?
Storm is getting worse.
I'll get them ready.
I'm actually happy that I got to keep all my old gear. There's one particular enchantment that I enjoy using. All right, let's see if I remember how this goes.
I hope Fenrir got some sleep. Maybe he'll be ready to eat when we get home.
He's quite sick, Atreus.
I know, but he was a little better yesterday. Until he wasn't. If he keeps eating, I'm not giving up on him.
Oh, yeah, this way, okay.
Hear that?
Yes.
Is it hurt?
It is her.
Yep.
The state is not far. Get ready!
Falcon!
Oh, I forgot I still had that shield.
Ah! She never does. Stay alert.
Oh, geez, look at my health. Yeah, I'm not letting her take me out too early.
Protection stave is near.
Oh no! Freya, we're not your enemy!
Freya, what?
Please don't make me do this! Of a stave. We made it.
Let us go home.
It's Becky. It's Vanna. Up. I'm sorry I couldn't take the shot.
I did not wish you to.
I keep hoping she'll let it go. You saved her life.
I killed her son. There is no letting that go.
Yeah. I guess killing Baldur really did bring on Fimbulwinter. Never stopped snowing after that day. Think it's ever gonna get better?
Someday. But the worst is still ahead of us. We must be strong.
Great words of wisdom from the once great general.
I got it.
I will also try to use some of the new armor that's actually available too.
I will get the deer.
All right, where's home?
Atreus.
Fenrir, you okay, boy? It's okay, boy. You're okay. I know. I missed you too. Where's your food? Still hungry? Come on, boy. You need to eat. Eat. What? Too big? Hey, There you go. Good boy.
Atreus, the time draws near. You must prepare yourself.
For what? He's still eating. He wants to live.
He is dying.
You're a good boy. A brave boy. Fast and strong. But you can rest now. Okay? I'll be okay. You can let go now. You have to let go. Sofna. Afra. Desu. Sofna. Hathon. Sofna. Sofna. Sofna.
Train.
What? No. It's the middle of the night.
Night does not stop our enemies.
Why? What for? Training is all we ever do, ever. It's not enough. We can't hide forever.
We do not hide. We prepare for a fight for which we are not ready. We'll go.
Time is running out. The prophecies say Fimbulwinter leads to Ragnarok. War is coming. Whatever Loki's supposed to be doing, he's supposed to be doing it now. My story doesn't end hiding in these woods. I should be out there, finding out who I am, who Loki is.
I will not allow you to pick a fight with gods.
I don't want to fight anyone. I just want answers.
And if those answers lead to war with Asgard?
Maybe that's what Mother wanted.
You do not know what Mother wanted.
Looks like we never will. I have a moment alone with Fenrir before I bury him.
Well, I recognize that dour expression anywhere. Care to tell me what went wrong?
The wolf is gone.
Oh, no. Not Fenrir. How's the lad taking it?
Not well. He goes to bury him.
Oh, damn it. All right, brother. Good night, then.
I do find it funny that he didn't even take off his armor.
Kratos? Are you joining me?
All right, and welcome to Faye.
Are you ready? Walk as though Emir himself sits atop your shoulders.
This is your hunt. I will follow.
Very well, Grimmies. Fresh kill. At least it didn't suffer. Am I to decipher your grunting? Tell me your thoughts.
We hunt a predator.
A wolf. Yes.
Predators kill. It is the natural order of things.
Your words are misguided. Approach slowly. It's okay, little one. We want to help, don't we? No, don't! Come on. The sick wolf we found beyond our stave. He found his way inside. As I said he would. We should have acted.
It was not our concern. Now it is.
Why can't I get any closer?
The problem doesn't have to reach our doorstep for it to be our responsibility. If we have the power to limit the harm it could cause, we should act. Who are we to hide and do nothing?
We are not hiding.
Okay, there we go.
Gonna make me pick that one up? Good boy.
Why won't it let me climb? I'm hitting the wrong button.
This way.
Very.
Where is she?
as Atreus.
Hence my bellowing. He never came back from burying the wolf. It's been some time.
It cannot be far.
All right. That's what we're going to be doing once we get back.